Well, hello everybody. Illidoris is here with more Final Fantasy VII, the remake. So we're in the Sanctum Seven slums, and we're getting ready. We just saved Wedge. I don't know what we're gonna do next. That changed so much. I don't know what we're gonna do. Okay, Wedge.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us.
This is tough.
But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down.
Nope.
So, we carry that weight.
Okay. What do we gotta do now? Upgrading weapons. Use SP to unlock weapon skills. Yeah, got that down. Broken dreams. Okay, what do we gotta do? Are we gonna save Aerith next?
I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Okay. What's going on in here? Okay, what am I doing? Oh, pumpkin.
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please... She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Yeah.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy. Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. Hmm? And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
She's tougher than me. Alright. Time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
Hey, there's a materia.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo.
Yeah, great. Gotta go back to that scumbag. What is this? What did... Pedometer. I'll level up that MP1 later. I'm trying to go up here. See if there's anything new. Okay, time to Sector 5 slums. Or is it Sector 6? I forget. I'm terrible. Sorry. Any side quests?
Reactors 1 and 5,
What do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth! Topside news delivered straight to your ears! That'll be 5 gil! 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there will be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying.
You know, she's
I'm
right.
Sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't.
Okay.
I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can. And now the latest.
How far could they have gone?
Oh, Cloud! Have you seen the kids around by any chance?
I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much. Please come back safe and sound. Please.
Okay. Oh no, we have to hear that freaking music! Okay, yes, you have. Okay, steel pincers. And now we need to upgrade it. Wow. Wow, it's got a lot of materia slots. Lightning, revival, healing, fire, subversion. Chi trap, okay.
You can do it! Come on! Oh, hey Cloud, you're just in time. Guess what? We made Whack-A-Box way harder. It's not just a little kid's game anymore. It's practice for the real deal. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will, you know? Whacking boxes wasn't training us for anything. So we decided to whack monsters instead.
Wow, that sounds like a terrible idea.
It is not! We've all put up much better scores than you since we started. So why don't you try beating us before you talk?
Okay. A better weapon.
We're always looking for more Whack-A-Box whackers.
Ah.
Ew, potions. I'm so grateful. Children here. How can Barry fit through here? There he is.
Cloud, I'm glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure.
Item master, crucial item efficient wizard, 30.
Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it?
Uh-oh.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Enemy skill. Ah.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
TV's so boring.
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that.
Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them?
Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right. I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
Is there any chocobos around here?
Take care of my girl.
Good luck, you guys.
Marlene's so cute. Okay. They must be in the dangerous sections. Now, if I can just remember how to get there.
It's you, my good Merc. What brilliant timing you have. Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for the Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes, that's fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes, that Angel of the Slums has struck again! Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
Then I'll make this quick. So, my good Merc, you do remember where the Angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the Angel of the Slums deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that itself would be a story.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along. I'm dying to find out who the Angel of the Slums really is.
Oh, I know.
It is a desire that transcends the professional. Could it be?
Okay, he's just creepy. I have to check everywhere for a chocobo.
First it was.
I think it's time to put our losses.
What were you thinking? Stupid, stupid, stupid! Bro! Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise.
Lend me a hand.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is, I got mugged. She took it. Took it all, man. I tried to chase her down. I really did. But she was real fast, like. Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy. I'm begging you, help me out. Come on, bro.
What'd she look like?
Bro. Hold on. Let me think. I want to get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah. She was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Curie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
You know how many allowances this one stupid ticket cost me?
Hey there, man. You into music? I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
Okie dokie.
I haven't been to the office in days.
Okay, we'll go this way.
What's the world?
Where'd that chick go?
Y'all ain't nothing!
Easy now. Alright.
Let me handle this. Gotcha! It's over.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
You're dead. Take the lead.
I got this.
Bring it.
I'll be fine.
How do you like that?
No escape for you. Keep it up.
Get your ass out of here.
I guess.
Here, chocobo. I found one. There's a materia. Medicinal flowers?
What? It wasn't me. You've got the wrong girl. Never committed a crime in my life.
You Curie?
Curie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last gill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Ooh, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times.
Kinda smacker.
Hold on.
I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking about. Oh, maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me.
Stole from them too, did you?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it?
Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Can I drop an ammo on her?
Just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
No way! You're gonna split the second I do! And then who will protect me? I can't handle this on my own!
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal. Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Coliseum. They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
Seriously.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess.
Oh, I just want to throw this girl to the Shinra punks. Be like, here, have her. She's yours. Open it. Hang on, I want to see what that medicinal flowers is.
Your key once I know I'm safe.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
You scared of something?
Bring it.
Worked up a good sweat.
MP up, materia improved. All right.
Like you ever do.
See ya. Got that.
And there you have it.
Hungry. I can't believe it.
Nothing.
Seriously.
Nice.
Keep it coming. I'm ready.
One step at a time, huh?
Okay, let's
take
go.
The lead.
Going in. See ya.
There.
How do you like that?
Was never in doubt.
Hear it. Where are you? There it is. Aww. Oh.
sit right here.
Gotta fight smarter.
You're okay. Save.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this. It's on you.
All right. Watch and learn.
I don't know where we're going.
Take the lead.
I got it. Watch yourself.
Whatever.
Hang in there.
I'm coming for you. Found an opportunity right here. What the hell?
Yeah.
I won't give up.
Feel it, pop down.
No.
See ya.
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
I'm going in circles.
Take him out.
With pleasure.
Bring it.
Deal with that.
All set.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Those were a pain. Don Corneo's little secret.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
Asshole! Need my help, do you?
The Angel's hideout. Steel Mountain and the Sacrifice Slums, a former disposal in sewers, cave, and tunnel that come. Layering their music, thinking it's okay. If they keep this up, I'm calling the cops. I'm tired of hearing this nonsense.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Save, come on. Just one of the kids?
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. That! I heard that, and everyone disappeared!
Heads up! Don't overdo it.
All set.
Bring it.
Is that all you got?
Yeah.
Ha!
Careful.
Not done yet.
Still up for it? It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Bring it on!
Gotcha! There!
Tough.
Guys!
Oats! Look! Cloud's here too!
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud. I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
All right,
bunch
time material.
Smart asses. With good hearts.
Okay, save. That was difficult. Charge Epicut still needs a little bit to go. Oh my gosh.
Hey, look, Coco's back. I can't thank you enough. Poor boy. He's easily the most skittish of the bunch. I was worried sick he might get hurt, but thank God he didn't. Momo made it back. Can't thank you enough. Silly old boy, always off in his own world. I was sure some monster'd catch him, but I'm glad to see they didn't.
Okay. We'll go rescue this last chocobo, and that'll be it for now.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Take
not a bit.
Guess it's my turn. Ain't no thing. It's on now. Chuck on this. See ya. Da 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 da.
Thank you.
nothing!
Easy now.
I got it! Bring it!
Worked up a good sweat.
Good. I just bit my tongue. Great.
Finish it quick.
I hate those smoggers.
Try to keep up. Get ready.
Let me handle it. Finish him off.
That it?
All right, healing the materia improved. Okay, Cloud is 17. Oh, really? Bloodsucker. I need that. Nice.
Quick and clean.
Roger.
Keep it together.
Let me handle it.
Want some more?
Get off! Get off! I am not a date!
Gotcha!
I'm waiting.
Gotcha! Finish him off!
Not bad. Piece of cake.
Would kill for a shower.
Not bad. Where is this other chocobo? I hear it. Oh, there you are. Again?
I got your number. Don't overdo it.
All set.
Keep it up! You asked for it!
got it.
I'm just getting started. Gotcha, take him.
Man, will they die already?
No need to move.
AP up material.
Yeah.
one in the bag.
Finally. Happy chocobo.
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
Man, they would not die.
There's the champ with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos are something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Okay, we're gonna save. Okay, I'm gonna end it there, and I wanna thank you for watching, folks, and I'll catch you next time, okay? Bye!